Hey guys, it's John here again. In this video I'm going to show you the second lot of my Def Leppard tour programs. I did not have a Slang tour program, so I've had to skip along to the Euphoria time, and this one is from 1999. If you've not seen the part one, go and check out part one now and then come back and check this one out. So yeah, so that's Euphoria. I'll quickly show you some of the pages inside. That's it there. So I've got my finger over it. There's the guys there. I think Joe was going for a Simon Le Bon haircut then, weren't he? And Phil just, you know, cut his hair very short. Actually, it's shorter now, isn't it? Yes, much shorter now, but yeah, and Sav as well. I think they're all going for Duran Duran haircuts. There's not a lot mentioned in this one yet, so. I'm gonna miss a couple of pages. Just go to Vivian and Rick Allen. And if you do want to see these in their entirety, you'll just need to go and buy your own. But there's some very cool pictures there. So I'm trying to show you as much as I can with these. Was quite a long tour program. I'm not going to show you that. Oh yeah, I will show you the last page, the one before last, because the other one's just got dates on it. It's not exactly exciting really, the back page. Actually not dates, it's just got the band and the management, that's it. Nothing exciting, but that's the back. Just there. The next one I got is the X World Tour 2002 to 2003. That's that one there. Or should I say 10? Because that's technically what it is. That's, from what Joe Elliott has said, that's actually classed as 10, not X. And that's the back of it. I can't hold that the wrong way up, can I? And that's it inside. Sorry about any glare, it's very hard with my Samsung A7 phone. A7? Yeah, I think it is an A7. It's been a while, it's 4 years old nearly. Yeah, I do need a new phone. There's old Phil. There's Joe. I don't think I like these photos as well as much as some of the other tour programs, to be quite honest. They're not exactly the best pictures, let's put it that way. The sort of thing that you'd probably take if you were at the show. Obviously if you had a, you could get close enough. But yeah. Not really the most detailed pictures. They're probably not really going for that. I'm going to miss a couple of pages because these were a little bit better, but I I need one of those things I can put here and just pull open the pages. Yeah, as I go along. Instead of putting it down, picking it up. But yeah, this gives you an idea what's in here, so. And the last page. There you go. So the credits and the what was released at the time. So discography. But yeah, that's 10. The next one is the I don't know which order this came out, because I'm sure the Yeah album came out. Let's see. Yeah. I'm just going to show this in the order I've got it here. So the Rock of Ages tour. So this came out as a greatest hits compilation. And that's it on the back. And inside. So 2005. And the Yeah album was what, 2005. So. This probably came after, so it's just a lot. This one's just a lot of the old pictures, which are very cool. That's Adrenalized Time. Just through the years of Def Leppard. Even though they don't have anything from the very early time, do they, at the start? It's more or less from Pyromania time and not anything else. So, did I just show you that one? I can't remember. Definitely Pyromania time, this one. Very rare to see a picture of Joe with a guitar in at that time, I think. We go on to the Hysteria time. Very cool pictures. God, I always wanted my hair to look like that. Or like Rick's. Yeah, Savage. Steve Clark's would have been perfect as well. So I did not want my hair to look like Rick Savage. Sorry, Rick Allen, sorry. Or Phil. Sorry, you guys. Then we're on to the Let's Get Rocked. Sorry, the X era. I don't know why that jumped so far ahead. There's nothing from Adrenalize there. So yeah, there we go. That is coming to the end of that book nearly. And some very cool black and white shots. So yeah. I hope you enjoy. Actually, no, I could possibly. I'm going to go with one more. Can I fit those? Yes, one more after this. This one. And then I'll do another video, okay? This one is the Yeah album, which I actually didn't buy when it came out. I didn't really want a covers album so much. A lot of the songs I had already on B-sides and stuff. And now I have a Japanese version of this album. I was like, oh my god, it's fantastic. I listened to it loads, so I regretted not getting it earlier. This is a big one to hold up, so I'm going to try and I'll just show you a few pages, okay? I'm sure most of this is in the actual album. Not sure. I can't really see when I hold this one up now. So if I'm holding it wonky, I'm sorry. I'm trying to get it all into the onto the screen of my phone, so a very cool album cover with Vivian there, the old T-Rex one, which I think I still have that album, I can't remember. I'm just going to miss a few now. Just do this middle one. And let's do that, this one with Rick. The Queen one. And what should we do? We've got 10 minutes already. Wow. Do that one there. Yeah, there's some more pictures and there's a few more pages in here. I'm just trying to show as much as I can. So, and there you go. That is the last. No, it's not the last page. My God, it's even longer than I thought. This is the last page. Okay. That's the last one with the guys. And there you go. And there's the back. So that is those four. And then the next ones, I've got another four. I've got three to show you. Actually, one of them I've got a double of. It's somewhere else, one of them. I can only find one of them at the moment, but I will find it for the next video. So just watching, keep rocking and listening to whatever it is you're listening to, and enjoy the rest of your weekend. See you later.